To order a complete battery replacement kit, please visit our website at newpower99.com. newpower99.com, giving new life to your old stuff. Begin by using the special tool provided in your kit from newpower99.com to remove the four screws from the back of your controller. Use the shim tool to lift and open the back cover as shown, being careful not to damage the ribbon cables attached. Carefully lift out the rumble motor without disconnecting it to allow easy access to the battery connector. Disconnect the original battery. Use your shim tool to carefully remove the battery. Place your new extended life battery from newpower99.com into the battery compartment. Connect your new battery. Return the rumble motor to its original position. Replace the back cover and press into place. Replace the four screws. Be sure to look for our battery replacement kit for the Nintendo Switch and many other devices on newpower99.com. Turn on your Nintendo Switch Joy-Con controller with its newly installed battery from newpower99.com. Your Nintendo controller should now work perfectly. Be sure to charge your device for at least 2 hours before continuing to use.
NewPower99.com, giving new life to your old stuff.